guys, it is Nicole Murray back for another episode of 94 Seconds with Nicole. This week's episode about the sand dunes added all throughout the Jersey Shore. Pretty hefty, cutting our beaches in half, making it harder to get on and off the beaches. So what do residents and the businesses have to say? Let's find out.
So, you know, the beach replenishment came. It's a good and bad thing. Good, it's going to save our buildings, our houses, our businesses. Bad thing, it made our beach half the size. There is an issue going on right now, and the biggest complaint is, hey, our beaches are smaller.
So my thoughts on the whole sand dune situation is the fact that for those of us who are here during Superstorm Sandy, we know why sand dunes are good. Because all that water that comes rushing across the street, all the people on the other side of the street are going to be very happy for the sand dunes.
And we're small enough where they didn't replenish our beach all the way out, but towns like Seaside, Lavalette, Point Pleasant, the bigger towns that draw bigger crowds, got the beach replenishment all the way out. So they extended their beach. We didn't. We got gypped.
I understand that the people that paid for the beachfront property paid a lot of money for it, but when those storms come, we're going to be glad those dunes are there.
It is on a higher grade. As you can see, it's pretty facing all the way down. So it is harder for the elderly, the children, handicapped. You know, a lot of the summer people haven't seen this yet. So they're going to be pleasantly shocked when they come here. What we just heard from the locals that live here, they're very upset.
Yeah, I mean, as far as access to the beach goes, you're going to be climbing over the sand anyway. So the safety aspect of it, I think, outweighs anything else, honestly.
There is a safety plus, and there is also reinforcement that if we do get another Superstorm Sandy, that we will be saved.
You actually have a studio that's right on that was actually affected by the sand dunes.
Yes, the Community Medical Center Seaside Park Boardwalk Studio. I'll be seeing what it looks like, but, you know, the dunes are there. We've still got a studio on the beach, so.
Good and bad, up and down, your choice, you decide.
So once again, it looks like the argument here is convenience versus safety. But who knows, maybe someday we'll find an alternative that will make both sides happy. Stay tuned.